Well, Illinois Governor J.B. Pritzker signs 265 bills into law, and that includes both Senate and House bills. Some of those go into effect immediately. Others, though, they won't go into effect until January 1st. Some of the big ones include a bill that prohibits the use of physical punishment in all Illinois schools. Another goes after warranty schemes by protecting the intellectual property of vehicle dealerships. We do have a full breakdown of all those bills over on our website. That is WSILTV.com.